Now, you're an intelligent woman. I'm trying to make the leap now. We have to get back to reality on your $20 million ask.
Yeah.
Let's give you a fair chance of making $1 million before tax, okay?
Yeah. Yep.
That's about $700,000 after tax. If I gave you a 10 multiple, you're worth $7 million. How is it that I am going to pay 20 for a $7 million business if everything goes right?
Mm-hmm.
That's the horror story you've brought here.